Holy shit, a Growlithe just appeared. In the fire mansion. I shouldn't be surprised, oh. I guess.
I'm told that I can't use the safari zone yet? Okay.
Really? I could use it when I got there.
Don't know why.
Got me a motherfucking Growlithe. Oh yeah. Great, another direction I haven't been before. Fantastic. I thought I was going the right way. Yeah.
Pikachu's level 50 now.
Wow, nice.
Right, I should be able to get to the Safari Zone now.
What did you need to get there, do you reckon?
I had to go talk to some guy called Victor in the beach.
Oh, okay.
Idea. You're gonna love it. I'm not gonna tell you about it though.
Okay. That's interesting. There's a clue as to which door you're supposed to go through, and the clue is a Monty Python quote.
Oh, okay. What is it?
How bizarre. It's a quote from the Holy Grail, if you've seen that one.
Yep.
It's the whole on the count of 5-3, sir.
Alright.
That would joke, it's kinda cool. Where the fuck do I go now? Is it this way? God damn it.
Oh! What the dick?
What the dickens?
Safari Zone is just fucking normal?
What do you mean?
Oh, okay. Well, you know, usually when you enter a Safari Zone, you get all your Pokemon taken away from you. And you can only fight by throwing rocks at Pokemon.
Oh, right. Yeah.
Or baiting them and stuff, and you get unlimited Safari Balls.
Mm-hmm. Now, in this one it's normal, but you do have a limited time.
Is it time or footsteps?
I think it's footsteps.
Good.
God damn it, where the fuck did I go last time? Balls.
Bring a Marowak. Good thing they're not going to run away from me then. He's catching those, that guy's easier.
There. Or there. Where did I go? Damn it.
Secret house. What's in here? Oh, there's a pumpkin in the corner. It doesn't do anything.
This looks better somehow.
Oh, I'm wasting moves. Okay, it's gonna be this house. Yeah, there it is. Oh, you can just catch Snorlaxes here. Alright. Well then. Oh, there's a member area.
Yeah.
There.
Where are you?
I'll use it while I have the time. In the safari zone.
Oh, cool.
What's in here? You can fucking just catch an Umbreon?
Can you?
Oh, shit. You
Fuck
can just
me.
Straight up catch an Umbreon.
Holy shit.
I wonder if that's Donator, though. All I'm getting is Paris right now, though. Is there a way to tell how many footsteps you have left in the safari zone?
I don't know, I'm afraid.
So many purse and venonats. Nothing else.
Make sure you get at least one venonat so you can trade it for the Tangler if you haven't already. Whatever it was.
Yeah, I already have a venonat.
Okay. Hello, Vulpix. Yay! Got a Vulpix.
I wonder if you don't have like the time limit thing in the members area.
Maybe, I don't know.
It's lasting quite a while.
Yeah, I thought that too. I thought it was infinite and then suddenly it ran out. I was like, oh.
Oh, whoops.
Whoops.
Right, I'm back. A message came up on my chat saying I've got 10 minutes left, so it is time-based.
Ah.
Not dead-based.
Welcome, Baby Dick Slick. What a lovely name. My favorite Pokemon is probably Breloom, I think, at the moment.
You can...
What's up?
Oh, execute. At least it's something different.
Hmm.